working hard to respond to this outbreak. By staying informed and following the instructions of health officials, you can protect yourself, your family, and the community against this public health threat.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
I'm a survivor.
Who the hell are you?
Hey, you ain't got a chance. This ought to be easy.
You deserve this, man. We own this place.
Stop hiding!
You're killing us!
I'm gonna be rolling over.
Guys, this should be an easy kill.
Thank you. send his message.
What are you waiting for?
But apparently some folks missed the memo. Yeah, I was down in Chelsea today.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You've probably seen me on television in my legendary role as a special agent on everyone's favorite continuing daytime drama. So I can totally relate to what you're going through. I'll be sending out the intel about our hotspots.
I saw. Like he was tracking a goddamn deer. And when he got close enough, he didn't say a word. He just raised his fucking rifle and shot her point blank in the back of the head. Kid is screaming and crying. Ski mask ignores him. Starts going through the case right there in the street. Pulls out a couple of things, some jewelry crap like that. Then turns around and walks off.
Come check this out.
Leaves the kid bawling his eyes out over his mom's dead body. Yeah, I guess I ought to be glad he didn't shoot the kid, too. Look, I know it's been a fucked up last couple of months, but is this what we are now? After 9/11, we pulled together, helped each other out. Now we're hunting down unarmed mothers in the street just on the off chance they might have something we want? New York. What's happening to us?
What are you waiting for? I don't got it. You don't need it. See you around. Yeah, you want this. Anything here you want? What are you waiting for? Check this out.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
And I thought all the good people were gone. We owe you.
We got three more bodies since yesterday, bagged up and decontaminated.
Okay, we should have a pickup for you within the hour.
Great. Honestly, I don't understand how you cope with it. Me, I'm really starting to... Hang on, something's going on. Sir, you can't be here. This is an official Sarah Recovery Center. You'll have to...
Stand back and no one will get hurt. We're only here for the supplies. No one needs to...
Oh my God! Oh my God!
PDF can go. Nobody gonna tell me what to do again.
Agent, great job as always. But just in case it had crossed your mind, I'll give you some advice. You should stick to your day job. I mean, you're clearly a great agent, and there are way too many actors in the pool already. The division needs you more than network television does. Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Too bad for you.
Get the door.
Eat this!
Incoming hostiles.
Take a deep, deep breath.
You got it! Just like I myself recovered some endangered supplies in season 3. Maybe later on you could put in a word with casting. You know what? Let's do lunch when this thing blows over.
Hello?
You're the first person willing to help, and...
All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
those pricks!
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Goddamn Lord.
Everybody all right?
Good. Didn't see that coming. Don't let him get away.
Perfect shot.
Take them all!
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Sir, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever, and I can't stop throwing up. I just can't stop. I think I need a doctor.
Ma'am, I can forward the call to the emergency center. Can you tell me your name and address?
I'm all alone. I don't want to be alone.
Huh. You're like an angel.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
Huh? What kind of watch is that?
You don't have to do this. Just let me go and no one has to die.
Get away!
Hey, kill them all!
Damn it!
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Damn you!
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention this reminds me of a scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
Last man Italian is full of crazy fucks.
Survival of the fittest, baby.
They just left us here to die.
New York ain't the same.
They really think they can get away like this?
Be fun!
Hey! Just taking care of business! I got this!
This is not okay!
I don't understand why the rating slipped. Anyway, over and out.
Maybe we should head south.
It's cold. I fucking hate winter.
Come on.
Agent, we've got hostiles at a Sarah warehouse on 40th, requesting division support.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We're not fighting pros here. We've got tangos
inbound. They're picking the bombs up the city.
Hostile forces approaching.
They fight like rats.
Great work. You got my guys out of a tough spot.
Yeah, some nice shooting there. Think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Steven, it's a chaotic scene here at the Lincoln Tunnel as citizens try to push through the JTF checkpoint before it closes indefinitely. There's still no official word on how long this lockdown will be in effect or what relief Sarah will provide to those who are left behind, many without power or heat. Emotions are running high, to say the least.
And what's going to happen to the people who don't make it through the checkpoint? Have you been told anything?
The JTF hasn't issued a statement, but honestly, it doesn't look great. Many of these people have packed their belongings into their cars, but those cars are backed up on Dyer Avenue. Hey, watch it!